Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. Today we're addressing a common question. Even though Microsoft Defender Antivirus is always active in Windows, is it necessary to run a full system scan periodically? Additionally, how often should you perform a scan with Windows Defender Antivirus? We'll explore the importance of regular scans, the differences between quick and full scans, and how they contribute to your computer's overall security. Let's get started. Microsoft Defender Antivirus is a powerful tool integrated into Windows 10 and 11. It continuously monitors your system for threats, offering real-time protection to safeguard your computer from viruses, malware, and other malicious software. Real-time protection means that Microsoft Defender is always on the lookout for threats. It scans files and programs as you open them, providing immediate defense against potential dangers. As you can see, the infected USB flash drive is connected to the computer and open with Windows Explorer. Microsoft Defender Antivirus real-time protection immediately detects the virus and quarantines it. So, in theory, you might think that running a full system scan isn't necessary. By default, Microsoft Defender Antivirus will perform a quick scan once a day, but this can vary based on your system settings and usage. The quick scan checks folders on your system where threats are commonly found, such as the system's memory, startup items, and frequently used files. The full scan examines all files and running programs on your computer's hard disk or SSD, including connected drives and removable media. This scan could take more than an hour, depending on the amount of data on your computer. There are several reasons why running a full system scan periodically remains a good idea. First, full system scans can detect threats that might have been missed or are dormant. Sometimes, malware hides in less frequently accessed areas of your system, and a full scan ensures that no potential threats are overlooked. Second, a full scan can help identify potentially unwanted programs or adware that, while not classified as severe threats, can still impact your system's performance. Third, it's a best practice to run a full scan after installing new software or downloading files from untrusted sources, just to be extra cautious. How often should you run a full system scan? For most users, running a full system scan with Microsoft Defender Antivirus once a week or every 2 weeks is recommended to catch any threats that may have evaded real-time protection. Run a full scan after major updates, new software installations, or significant system changes to detect potential issues. If you notice unusual behavior or suspect malware, performing a full scan is a good precaution to identify and address potential threats. Considerations. Full scan can be resource intensive and may slow your computer. Run them during idle times to minimize disruptions. Ensure real-time protection is enabled, perform regular quick scans, and keep your system and software updated for comprehensive security. You can set up schedules to run full scans during off hours or when your computer is not in use. I will show you how to do this in the next tutorial. A link will be provided in the description below. How to run a full scan? If you need a refresher on how to run a full scan, check out my previous video where I walk you through the steps. And there you have it. While Microsoft Defender's real-time protection is excellent, running a full system scan periodically is a smart way to keep your PC in top shape. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to CNATT channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.